what's the importance of National Addictions Awareness Week?
The importance of National Addictions Awareness Week is to teach us more about drugs and alcohol so we can live better lives.
So what did you do this week?
This week was National Addictions Awareness Week, and there were speakers coming into town who came and informed us about the effects of drugs and alcohol and warned us about the consequences. They had presentations, pamphlets, and even a career fair for all the young people. All the speakers encouraged us to live healthy lives so one day we can become the leaders.
Y'all ready for this? Lefty invited me here. Last time I was here was 9 years ago, and a lot of the people I met there 9 years ago, they all recognized me again, and it's like coming back home again. They're really, really, really impressed. The kids, guys, were wonderful this week. I got to talk to them yesterday and today, and you have wonderful, wonderful children here. I was just telling some of the people today that I have the opportunity to travel right across the country to different First Nations, and this is actually the first time I've seen kids smile, having fun. Southern First Nations, it just, to me, it doesn't seem like they're having as much fun as the people up here are, and you should be proud of your kids. I got an opportunity today to, and yesterday, to view all these posters that the kids made and the essays in the back, and you should be really proud of your kids. They did a wonderful, wonderful job, and I know that it's been a long week for them. They've seen a lot of strangers come in, and we're trying to help the kids out with the drugs and alcohol part of it, and this is one of the reasons why I was invited. People that don't know who I am, I'm Reggie Leach, I'm from Manitoba, I'm a Ojibwe, and I live on a First Nation right now. This is the first time in my life I have lived on a res. I've been there for 3 years. I lived in the Philadelphia area when I played with the Flyers for 38 years, and I moved back to Canada 3 years ago. And I'm very happy I did this because there's a reason for it. I don't know what it was, but I've been thinking about it for about 5 or 6 years now, moving back to Canada, and finally I did make the big move, and I think it's because of, I need to help the First Nation people and the youth of getting out of trouble that we are into with the drugs and alcohol part of it. That's one of the reasons why I do this, go to different communities and speak on my experiences. I am alcoholic. I've been in the program since 1985, and I've been one of the lucky ones to get out of it. I have spoke to many people here that are in the program and quit drinking many, many years ago, and a lot of the kids that I have been talking to in grade 8, grade 7 here today, they're the ones that are noticing what's going on in this community with the drugs and alcohol part of it, and that these are the ones that we want to help. These are the ones that we need to help because they're at a young age, and we don't want them to get in the same trap as a lot of the older kids that are here and across the country. That's one of the biggest things that why we put on. We have the Drug and Alcohol Week for all First Nations across the country, and right now, people that.